且佢亦都佢差啲都會買咗機票去揾阿 Marcus 嘅。
問佢點解？
佢點樣有錢嚟攞到錢？
啊，咁你又唔好話喎，呢個 Lucia
啊，
佢有一毫子，佢最多使一分錢嘅啫。
嗯哼。
九分錢佢就儲起曬嘅。嚇！你同佢去街咧，你唔覺得佢窮嘅？
嗯。
三毫子一碗雲吞麵，佢都可以擠到錢嚟請你食嘅。
嗯。
咁佢點樣慳咧？佢上班由西環可以行路翻去上班。佢嗰陣時喺 market 嗰度執菜嘅啫嘛，唔係我哋點解嗌佢做哪吒菜啫？死啊！真係，所以佢嗰陣佢成日話我：你哋嗰陣時啊，有錢女又識翻學。講嘢都大聲啲咁。
邊個？佢話你。
即係話我啊！嚇嚇嚇！嗰陣時我哋懵噶嘛，我哋有阿媽養，又翻學又剩，點會去做啲工嘅啫？唔識依啲嘢噶嘛。
嗯哼。
佢又要養屋企啦，總之佢有六分錢，佢又可以過生活咁叻嘅，行路去行上去中環惠康喎，嗰陣時係唯一一間西人嘅 market 啫喎，巴可，就係即係全部係，所以佢個依個人好叻，就係成功就係咁解啦。佢咪死學咯，嚇啲鬼佬去買嘅啫嘛，買餸嘅啫嘛，咪呃鬼佢喺賣菜嗰度，咪叫邋污糟邋遢咁啊，叫佢話齋菜。唉，咁佢唔好理，佢就學到英文，咪有錢又買支墨水筆。寄去俾阿 Marcus， 又買白恤衫寄去 Marcus， 嗰陣時好貴噶啦，使咗好多錢噶。
所以
咁佢啲錢係咁樣儲翻嚟咯，自己咁啊，然後夜晚黑去讀英文咯。
啊哈！
即係佢都幾叻噶，佢冇冇書讀噶。佢小學都冇得讀噶，佢
小學都冇得讀，從小學都做工。
我想他小學未畢業，他就出來做工了，很厲害的。
因為他的家庭
，
你知道呢，潮州人呢，在潮州各個family呢，啲女仔呢，是沒用的，不用養，不用給書他們讀的，看不起啲婦女的，凡是女人，即是啲父母，啲爸爸，特別是爸爸呢，如果你是仔咧，哇就好緊張，即係仲個男人弄就唔要女仔嘅。
嗯。
咁佢又佢上高有一個哥，下低有個細佬啊，唔知兩個細佬。然後佢係女仔最大嘅咯，咁所以你咪出去做嘢揾錢咯。咁佢嗰個爸爸又係即係。即係啲好守舊、好古老、好惡死嘅嗰啲潮州佬嚟嘅，正式潮州僆嚟，仲要係即係做印刷廠嘅咧，
yeah.
就係最窮嗰只嘅，污糟邋遢嘅，嗰啲印刷咧係用油咧，整擦整擦嗰啲咧，佢阿媽做到一隻劇咁嘅，真係
幾鬼捱得啊！It's called stenograph.You know, you got that thing, and then you wipe the paint, and then see how many copies you can get from the paint. And then you add some paint, make sure it's even.
放咗工，佢仲要翻去幫手咧。
哦，幫手那個 stenograph。
係啊，嚇嚇，啲油墨啊，住又嗰度啊，嗰啲舊樓。
So after they print so many pages, somebody else will come in and arrange it in a certain order, and then they will bind it.It's very heavy, labor intensive, just to make very low. Because at that time, Hong Kong standard living is so low, people are so poor, mostly poor people.
那時真的六幾年代真的很窮啊。
Yeah, right, you're talking about like 50 cents, $1. You know, people only make like $80 or $90 a month.
所以我告訴你，仔，一個人呢，窮怕的。佢即係佢捱過咧，先至識得成長噶。阿媽同阿爸咧，由細出到大咧，都係好comfortable 嘅屋企。所以我唔知道嘅，戇居居嘅。
啊。
You know， 有得食，有得住咁樣，所以變咗唔識得嘅。
嗯。
啊，到阿媽唔喺度嗰陣時候，我做工同啲女仔話租出嚟，屌佢哋又唔俾我喎，要我喺屋企喎。如果我嗰陣時可以訓練到我自己獨立租出去咧，可能會好啲。
So 喺嗰時候係阿爸 Marcus 先識 ，then 然後阿爸同埋 Marcus， 所以阿爸已經第一年喺加州已經識咗那個 Boogie Marcus。
Oh, I see.
Kelsey LA.
Yeah, East LA
call. East LA call. Oh, okay.
咁佢哋喺個同房喺個 apartment 嗰度見到，咦？你又收信嘅，你個女仔又寄封信佢，咁佢就話。Yeah， 我女朋友喺香港，佢又啊、oh, ，Yeah， 我女朋友喺香港，咁啊介紹我哋兩個識咯。
哦、oh, ，OK、
啊。咁咁啊，阿老師啊，打電話俾我先嘅。
啊 ，OK。
咁啊，約我喺。
但係佢都冇啊，佢嘅家庭冇錢嚟啊裝個牆絲。啊。
冇電話嘅。
嗯。
冇電話嘅。咁咪我記得咪喺紅磡碼頭，接佢上去我屋企嗰陣時，我哋已經買咗樓屋，咁啊我喺我屋企，我仲記得煮晏就食，咁我嗰陣時開始識佢嘅，咁佢又成日約我，咁啊我就去惠康嗰度等佢，佢然後同我食食雲吞麵，好鬼闊佬嘅佢都嚇，咁啊去影相，即係佢個人咧，佢窮佢自己，但係咧佢唔會係。自攤自捱啊！點講啊？爸，即係佢唔會睇小自己。
O K， 自攤自捱。
佢
即係唔會話，唉，我冇錢啊！你又好啦，唔會嘅。你著條裙咩？我見你嘅時候，我又著條裙咁嘅，好唔好睇啊？件事乾。
Because you know, like,
即係佢唔會㗎，佢唔會收收佢自己嗰啲醜嘢嘅。佢成功就係咁樣。
In other words, if you want to be a successful person, you have to act and project like that successful person. So you dress up; it has to be very nice. Your mannerism is upper class. Because when you project yourself to be like that, eventually you become that person.
Okay. All right. Okay.
That is the most powerful, conscious and subconscious conditioning. Because if you project yourself to be just a bump, you become like a bump.
咁我
睇到那個 Lucia，
Right. 佢 project. Oh, as a matter of fact, when they hire those investment banker, that's the psychology test they test.
Oh, okay.
To see if that person willing to project himself as a successful person, or project himself just mediocre, or you know just follower. So they want someone who project themselves to be a leader, want to be successful, type A personality, always catch the opportunity. You know that type of person.
Okay.
So and then then they will hire. You know, yeah, really, that's what Goldman Sachs is looking for.
Uh-huh.
Besides, you have a good education, like from Harvard, Yale, Princeton.
Mm-hmm.
Because if you come from Harvard, Yale, Princeton, you have a lot of connections to start with. But then the most important thing is that how do you use your connection? How do you make use of what you learn, the personality, to convince and win friends? You
know? Oh, I see.
Mm-hmm.
Lucia, maybe learn go like to guy one or my.
Yeah, the time I party.
Oh, really?
Yeah. 走翻去明愛嗰度。
你飲 gin and tonic？
嗰陣時唔識，後屘大啲，大個我出嚟做嘢啦，我先至嗰陣時開始同成班朋友去 night club， 我淨係識嗌 gin and tonic 嘅，真係好好飲嘅。真係好香，好純，好好飲嘅真係。
Oh, okay. But Lucia 咁窮到死，但係都會出去party. All right.
嗰陣時我哋開嘅 party 咧，係好單純嘅啫，即係大家 即係做搞 party 嗰幾個嘢咧，就整沙律啊，整嘢飲啊咁樣，就一你又嗌你班朋友我呀，嗌嗰班朋友啊，而佢咧又有一個地方啊，有間屋啊可以即係有個 apartment 啊咁啊，咁啊跳舞啊咁樣嚇，我嗰陣時我哋好單純嘅，冇諗嘢，冇咩嘅嘅，咁樣咁所以。那個明愛中心又成日搞 party 噶嘛，咁樣就阿 Lucia 初時佢都冇認已經同阿馮嘉賓拍拖嘅，咁啊佢唔舒服，佢翻緊工喺明愛中心嗰度叫做。
哦，但係之前阿 Lucia 都對你朋友都講佢好中意那個 Marcus。同埋支持 Marcus 走，哦，
咁佢咪佢可能就即係知道呢個男仔，即係呢個馮嘉賓，即係中意自己，即係中意佢。而呢個男仔咧又好好學嘅，即係好上進嘅，即係值得係做朋友嘅人嚟嘅。咁可能佢就
但係要過咗一年睇住佢一
年，咁後屘呢個馮嘉賓就揾到工做啊！佢一讀夜校，讀會計師，咁啊畢咗業啦，咁啊呢嗰個新鴻基啊請咗佢做嘅，咁啊初時好低級，咁佢都好叻，好聰明呢個嘢，咪一路升咗上去，咪阿馮景熙個契仔咯，喂，好叻。咁佢結婚嗰陣時好窮，但係你知道老師啊啦。
啊！佢哋識咗幾耐先？
我諗應該
兩年。
兩三年嘅啫嚇。
哇！
我哋嗰段時間有幾耐啫？係咪啊？八七年之後翻嚟同我結婚啦，咁你話都唔係好耐。但係你知啊，老師啊咧，佢冇錢都可以整到好 beautiful 嘅 wedding 出嚟嘅。看住佢噶，咁啊，我哋幾個就夾手夾腳啊，幫佢化妝啊，咁佢咪又慳翻咯。我做佢伴娘嘅。
嗯。真係 ，you were a bridesmaid。
而家我做佢伴娘嘅。
Wow, all right。
咁啊，喺佢嗰陣時住公屋嘅，同佢阿媽佢哋已經搬咗上。
公屋係咪真係 public house？ Holy crap！
呢個咩啊嘛？嗰陣時啱啱新起西環嗰、那個，嗰個咩啊咩？嗰個好大型個公屋咧，即係嚇風涼水冷。佢喺西環啊嘛，嗰啲舊樓又工廠又剩，咁佢哋啲人咪好容易申請到咯。我哋窮咧就窮咧，就係咧。又唔係中上喎，喂，把嚇，
yeah.
又唔係窮人喎，所以乜都申請到，唉、真係攞命。咁啊，即係佢哋結婚，唔係佢哋點樣拍拖啊？依啲，即係佢都已經唔會帶我去啦，咁就已經嚇。到佢要結婚嘅時候，咁樣我哋先至知道啦，先至嗌我哋啦。即係我冇跟過佢哋去拍拖，因為。馮嘉賓個人咧，我從未聽過佢講嘢嘅。
我都
靜到咧，靜到咧，即係唔出聲嘅。
唔知佢點得上？唔係佢啊，佢同老師啊。
所以咪夾咯，係咯。
佢淨係同老師啊。
淨係同阿老師啊講嘅啫，呢個世界嚇咁奇怪嘅，咁你話係咪啊？啱啊！佢兩個唔發達都。
我諗老師又非常之聰明，又明白佢啲嘢，又
識點去擺。係啊！係啦！係啦！喐一喐。
你其實個使乜咁樣諗啊？咁樣諗。
係啦！係啦！咁佢。
我係我 ，you know， 例如好多嘢啊，喺個時候嚟都唔會睇得到 ，you know， like，I mean， Marcus was， you know， right， you know。
不過佢啊，唔係嘅。就算阿 Marcus 唔講話分手咧，阿 Lucia 都唔會同阿 Marcus 嘅。
係啊。
啊，佢唔會咁蠢嘅。
Yeah.
佢唔會，佢唔會嘥咁嘅錢，明你喺咁鬼遠，
right.
哎呀，真係都唔知你幾時翻，係咪啊？咁戇居咩？有個真真正正嘅咁咪算咯。
同埋 Marcus 冇事。
係啊係啊，同埋咧，佢唔想你啊大學生喎，我啊小學都未人讀到喎，即係佢唔要啲咁樣嘅嘢噶嘛。
Well, 另外呢，佢慢慢慢慢睇出 Marcus 都唔
知啦，係啊，
雖然嗰陣時 Marcus 話去幫呢個 Bethlehem Steel 派佢去 China just opened up in 78、
uh-huh.
so he went there.
後尾調翻轉死人 Marcus 嘢，結鬼咗婚喺度衰衰格咁樣嬲人哋啫嘛，惡咁嘅佢都。
Yeah, it's too late.
咪係，喺度。又翻香港嗰陣時又揾人啊，咁佢咪喺嗰間咩鋼鐵公司。
Yeah, Bethlehem Steel, but then you know what happened to the American steel industry, right?
Mm-hmm.
In the 80s, you know,
got
they
destroyed
got restructured.
By the Japanese.
Yeah, got destroyed by everybody else, restructured. So he left and then moved back to California and find another job.
Yeah, Lucia 知道同阿 Marcus 係冇結果㗎。因為嚇佢哋。他們以為恰到即是他 Marcus 的那個家族是有錢的嘛、
yeah.
他以為恰到 Lucia 的嘛、
yeah. Marcus 是從有錢家庭
即是沒落的大家庭怎麼說吧是沒落的大家庭、
middle class big family with property
是有錢的大家庭但 是以前有錢過的大家庭
Used to be a large prosperous.
即係可能佢喺大陸嘅時候係有好多人，好多嗰啲係有錢人逃去香港㗎。
Okay, it's a big, large, big, wealthy family on the decline. Because they took the money.
Marcus 嗰陣時係有工人種㗎。
Right.
佢屋企。
They already have a maid, everything. So they took the money, whatever money they have from China, and moved to Hong Kong. But then they are not using the capital to make any money.So they're just eating the seed coin, eating the seed, you know, like those. So it's declining. Eventually, everything is gone, you know, because you can only eat so long with that.
到最後，我知道咧就係咁啊！喺明愛佢翻緊工，喺半山嚟嘅嗰個明愛嗰個中心幾好嘅嗰個 office。好靚嘅，喺半山嚟嘅，咁我去揾佢咁樣，佢唔舒服，病，發燒，趴喺嗰張台嗰度，咁我話得。
那個老師
啊。啊，老師啊，我話我同你睇住，唔頂你，即係佢係做嗰啲煙燻飛煙嗰啲咩啊？information 嗰啲咧，即係介紹，即係參觀啊，剩啊咁樣嘅，咁。咁佢就趴喺度瞓覺，咁話：咦，點解嗰個男人又唔敢入嚟，又要又喺度睇下咁？
哦，馮家斌。
係啊，咁佢就攞咗盒嘢，佢知道護士人病啊。
喺佢啊，喺個 office 個 right。
Yeah。
Or not the office, but the 資料 information 嗰個
You know, like all information counter, right? Oh, you know, I'd like to visit here.
Yeah.
What kind of program do you have?
Yeah, huh?
We have this type of program,
yeah,
we have this type of class we
yeah,
offer
huh?
for adult, for, you know.
Yeah.
Basically, it's a charity thing, but then they want to, besides, they want to, at that time, Hong Kong tried to industrialize and become something, so...So they train people to do office work.
Oh, so so Lucia 轉咗，佢咪做
識
咗啲英文同埋
識咗英文，就參加咗呢個明愛成日去 party， 咁啊識咗呢個馮家斌啊 ，and then 就揾到呢份即係 office 工啦，即係明愛中心呢份工，唔喺啦，唔喺呢個喇喳菜啦。喇喳菜嗰陣時係啊，識啊
Marcus
嗰陣時嚇，死做爛做，儲埋丁屎咁多錢嚟買，又 死服啊死人 Marcus 坐船嚟噶嘛，係咪？死得佢啊！阿老師話俾我聽，佢幾衰咧？佢即係佢已經準備嚟美國啦嘛，喂，買曬船飛，幾時幾時啦？佢要阿老師啊，你又愛我噶，我又愛你，我哋搞下先啦，遲早都搞㗎啦咁啊！阿老師又話俾我聽，死啊！好在我就唔聽佢指笛咋，啊我就話唔得咁樣嚇，咁佢話佢話嗰日衰到咧去送佢船咧係偷偷地。Okay, 因為他整班家人呢即是在個船上啊再見啦又什麼啊什麼啊露西亞姨就 在即是躲起來裝下去這樣
不認啊
Marcus不認他不可以告訴他Marcus不可以讓他父母知道他認識了這個這麼窮的女
孩 right. They have some sort of like a classSociety, you know, like if you are in the old Chinese culture, society is like this. If you are rich, you should meet someone your same level.
咁佢唔知話買咗樣咩嘢嘅，使咗佢好多錢嘅，咁就好即係死人 Marcus 就即係佢哋之前梗係約定噶啦，你唔好行嚟俾我屋企人知啊嚇，又喺後邊嗰度匿埋啊，我會嚟揾你嘅咁。找到他的攞鬼咗嗰份禮物走佢話佢好在我就冇俾佢釘咗，係好笑啊！
哦，
俾人媽嘅事，正衰公
啊！所以啊，但係請從啊 Lucia 嚟咁鬼死病先。同我馮家斌 ，OK， you know，
咁我咪誒，即係
因為佢買
咗
啲
買
咗
啲嘢嚇，
點心啦，
誒俾即係其實佢嚟探佢喎，嗰陣時佢應該都就嚟放工㗎，咁我咪行開咁，佢哋唔知喺度講，即係冇嘢講嘅，望下嘅啫。馮家斌已經好夠㗎啦，可以望得到個呢個女仔，佢已經好
開心。
I think 佢已經好咩㗎啦。Yeah， 咁嗰時候知道佢哋已經正正式式係拍拖。
Right。同埋馮家斌佢嘅家庭同埋佢都自己好鬼窮。
Yeah， 因為點解咧？馮家斌係大仔。佢對下咧係七個女。
七個啊 ，OK 啊。
住喺又係公屋嚟嘅，喺西環嘅。因為我同阿。結婚嗰日，我要陪住阿露西亞去男仔個屋企，即係個男仔嚟咗，個女仔屋企嗰度搞，即係接咗個女仔，咁我哋成班女仔啊，伴娘啊，就去男仔屋企嗰度斟茶俾佢啲父母嘛。咁嗰陣時，哇，成屋都係女仔嘅，數唔掂咁多個㗎，我記得。係，咁所以變咗就。馮家斌又係最即係好辛苦嘅，要養呢班人嘅。咁你知唔知佢哋佢
Seven Star and One Moon？
係啊，
個 Moon 就係嗰個仔咯。
所以
嗰啲 Girl 就係 Star 啦。
錫到佢嗰個。
Actually, a lot of family are like that in the old days because they have one son. They want their more, so they try another one as a girl. They try another one as a girl. They try another one as a girl. So at the seventh.They stop.
其實佢，
they convince, oh God.
佢唔想佢個仔咁快結婚嘅。
Yeah, yeah.
哦。
咁Lucia， 帶阿馮家斌翻屋企，話俾佢老豆聽，我同呢個男仔正式拍拖啦，我哋會結婚。佢老豆啊鬧到阿馮家斌死㗎，講佢你有咩能力咁鬼窮，有咩能力養個女啊，有咩能力組個家庭啊？但係嗰陣時，阿露絲啊都唔知21歲啊幾多歲啦嚇，咁佢都出嚟做嘢個男仔，咁所以佢兩個咪死燥爛燥，都擺酒啊！你都唔好話真係好鬼叻㗎呢個露絲啊真係好鬼叻㗎。
哦。
咁啊，然後租喺西環租間房咯，都唔快房啊，前邊嗰個騎樓嗰個房。
Balcony。
咁啊，成日叫我去佢屋企食，佢就煲咗湯，一煲咗湯就叫我 打電話嚟叫我去佢屋企度食飯㗎啦。
You know, Ernest, 嗰啲潮州咧，潮州 people 咧 is a certain part of Canton Province, mm-hmm. right?
Mm-hmm.
And because 佢嗰個 area, the area is so poor,、
mm-hmm.
you cannot even cultivate enough to eat. It was that bad. The soil is so bad. So all of the people, they all left. They end up in Southeast Asia.Overseas.
Mm-hmm.
That's the reason why you find Qiuzhou, they have an association. And then you will find out that all these millionaires and billionaires all over the world, they meet once a year.
Oh, you don't say it. Really, this Lucia and Fung 嘉賓真的厲害到，他有錢擺酒，還不知道去哪，我忘記了，哪鬼度讀讀 honeymoon 添啊，仲可以。去度蜜月添啊！
我諗啊！
我哋仲要我哋去送機，我記得唔知台灣啦、啊，還是邊菲律賓、泰國邊鬼度啊？嗰陣、
no, no,
時都要幾百蚊噶嘛！
誒、媽咪媽咪，你要記住喎、哦，佢喺嗰個馮景熙嗰度做咧，結婚嘅時候咧，公司俾個
嗰陣時好渣啫，卒仔啫。
我知啊，卒仔都會俾個利是你啊，都俾利是你。
未曾升到咁高。
我知都會俾個利是你。
Well, anyway, 都佢兩個都係
好慳㗎啦。
好慳嘅嚇，咁啊買咗個新睇住佢啦，一間丁屎咁房仔，嗰、那個包租婆啊可以俾佢喺出邊食飯。咁啊又嗌我飲湯嚇，死人馮嘉賓就梗係拎住張報紙，咁啊盧師啊好叻煮餸嘅，佢好鬼好食嘅，煲啲湯又好甜嘅嚇嚇，咁啊食飯嗰陣時有佢有佢咁喺度食，唉我從來都未同佢講過一句嘢嘅，咁啊睇住佢，然後咧就有啲錢啦，佢開始就跟一個。鬼佬是律師行的
律師
啊律師啊、做一些打一下字啊那些以前有這個office girl 的嘛、整下快領啊賺得錢即多一點搬間apartment呢就一個apartment閘開的拿些木板呢旁邊有一戶他一戶咁啊，買咗個新嘅仔啊！嗰陣時好鬼巴閉噶啦嘛，丁屎咁帶個新嘅焗爐仔，又叫我去焗牛扒俾我食咯喎！哇！食完嗰晚黑翻到屋企，敏感啊，出風冷出到我成身喎！
因為你未慣食牛扒生啊
嘛。right。在那個時候還要給租的 right 每月
當然啦
OK
他
未有錢未買樓
到後來我結了婚我們來美國那他就開始發
因為他開自己的公司那個工廠
未還在新鴻基
新鴻基是 security investment
那就
那個是馮嘉賓
No 他是 worker 但是他升到很 senior
You mean Lucia?
No
馮嘉賓
做了那些 senior executive 那些 portfolio
那時在哪裡啊我們在紐約他
來過探望我們的
是啊那間叫做什麼啊叫
At that time, you know, now it's defunct, you know, there's a brokerage house, I forgot, it's...
是啊,叫做什么鬼啊?什么心啊?
No, it's okay, dude, you can always Google up.
Yeah, 那我们...
He's on Google.
没。
So basically, what happened is that 他那里妈咪呢, moved to New York City, 那样呢, 就他就来...
没来往了几年啊,
他就来 visit 我们, because at that time, 那个... 那個新鴻基 because Hong Kong is gradually coming up.
美林證券
tried to have a joint venture with 新鴻基 to you know, global expansion because Hong Kong become a financial center. So 他 visit 我們因為他那時候 Merlin 和新鴻基他們 exchange 那些 staffing. so that you know, he was stationed in New York for maybe several weeks.
咁啊，咁咁佢
to talk about a deal.
嚇，咁咁啊，見翻一次面咁樣，又冇咩點樣特別誒，以前寫信嘅啫嘛，邊會打電話嘅係咪？咁啊，後屘我哋搬落嚟嘅時候，阿爸又未揾到嘢做，我就寫咗一封信俾阿盧斯人，就寫得好。即係好好感動嘅，
點解？
咁佢又，我唔記得咗啊！即係我話，即係我哋成幾廿年嘅朋友，我淨係記得咁樣。佢話後屘佢話翻俾我聽嘅，佢話佢睇完呢封信咧好感動。
嗯
哼。佢俾阿馮家斌睇，佢話即係咧嗱，你睇。
好鬼中意俾。
啊！俾阿馮家斌睇，即係話咧，我哋嘅友誼咧就唔係喺個錢嗰度嘅，因為佢嗰陣時佢紅啦嘛，佢好怕人哋揾佢。即係揾佢搭路，佢老公嗰邊嘅，咁佢就將呢個故仔成，我諗佢唔會講話阿楊春華係阿 Marcus， 佢唔會講，佢就係話係一齊識咗成三十幾年嘅朋友，又點樣點樣咁樣嚇，咁嗰陣時佢阿馮家斌就開始係即係知道佢老實啦，開始嗰陣時馮家斌已經走咗出嚟自己搞啦。咁啊，嚟呢度又特登睇下阿爸係咪老實啦，咁啊叫佢翻去啊。
係啊 ，But Lucia， 幾時開始去個公司個？唔係個公司個工廠同埋。
咁啊，呢個九七，唔係九七啦，係金融風暴。
97
嗰陣時咧，即係嗰啲有錢人走啦。咁就間平間好平咁賣咗嗰啲賣要賣廠啦。咁呢個馮家斌咧就佢就好精，佢就唔出面買呢一間嘢，就叫個老婆你去做啦。咁樣嘅，咁又有啲衰人咧就話：哎呀，佢叫你做啊，就困住你啊！佢喺出邊搞女人啊，即係。講啲衰，你知咧，好多係 jealous 嘅人嚟噶嘛。
你咪去過佢咩灣嗰間屋嘅？淺水灣間屋。
我冇去過。
你冇去到？點解我有去過嘅？
你嗰陣時翻去，特登佢請你翻去，你又你我話
佢
我話佢本來嗌埋我，我話喇叭我就唔會同你，
yeah.
你就當你自己 take 個 trip，
right,
你點樣 feel 咁樣嘛？如果我成日咁樣跟住，好似馮
家子咁。佢又打我去淺水灣間屋嗰度，佢話吉咗噶啦已經。咁我話哇咁靚嘅，點解你唔咩咧？
佢話
我唔想提起呢、這個，我唔想提起個傷心事。咁佢講過俾我聽，即係佢講曬啲嘢俾我聽，佢話。有個女人又點點點打電話嚟寫信又咩咁樣，咁個女又話：阿媽呢啲嘢你都信，人哋想離間你啫嘛咁樣咯。咁你睇下你個意志力堅唔堅強咯咁樣。
咁佢好似又睇心理醫生啊，又
因為佢嗰時有一段時間去喺澳洲啊嘛，
佢
老公喺嗰度。
佢坐移民卡啊。
移民監，
佢嗰頭落飛機入去嗰間屋，嗰個女人係喺後門走啊，唔知點咁樣啊嚇。咁佢話佢條命係冇辦法住 house 嘅。
係啊係啊係
啊。啊，佢話有鬼整佢嘅咁樣啊嘛。
嗯。
咁佢咁講啦，咁啊。
可能真都唔定㗎。
So I mean, between that, before that time, what did Lucia do? Just work at that law firm?
When she was young, yes.
Oh, okay.
And then until
97.
No, after they get married with children,
yeah.
Her husband do very well financially. She just stay home.
Stay. Oh,
and
same.
Raise a kid.
Uh-huh.
And then at that time in
97 嘛，個個。
Before 1997 take over, everybody want to have a second visa or second citizens. So
and they liquidated.
They did not liquidate. They sent their wife and their kid to Australia.
Oh, I see.
So they acquired citizenship. Just in case.
But when did they pick up the gift box factories?
97.
金融風暴的時候。
97. But by 1997, the kids already grown up.
Oh, I see.
Right. 佢咪企喺尖沙咀碼頭嗰度大喊咯，喊完之後佢打咗一大拳，佢話：你睇我唔起，我一定要做好咁啊！叻到咁緊要啊佢嚇，咁佢話好，第朝早翻到公司又影印，因為佢影印機點樣影印都唔知嘅嚇，又影印機，你個女仔教我點樣開始做影印機，一路咁樣學上去。
今日啦，
睇下佢幾。幾聰明
，right， 因為啊，因為做到五年，因為2002年嗰年應該我應該畢業，但係佢都嚟 Las Vegas 擺 show， 嗯，好。